Hi, I'm James Sutton, and I play John Paul Mcqueen, the troubled teenager in Hollyoaks.
I'm Gerrard McCarthy, and I play cross-dresser Kris Fisher in Hollyoaks.
And welcome to the new Hollyoaks Backstage, which is a weekly sneaky peek at what goes on backstage on the show.
This week, myself and James will be talking about what it's like to play characters that stray from the straight and narrow.
And also, Jared will be testing my knowledge on sex in Hollyoaks, and we'll be taking a sneaky look at what's going on and who's coming out on next week's show.
James, when did they first tell you that John Paul was going to have these feelings for Craig, and how did you feel?
My agent told me before I went for the first casting, so I was aware that it was a gay part, and that was quite exciting for me because I've never played a gay character before. What reactions have you had from your friends and family about playing such a flamboyant character like Kris?
They've been cool about it. I sort of expected my family and all my mates to be really cool about it. What has really surprised me is the reaction of people who watch the show, because I thought that a lot of people wouldn't have seen past the costumes and the makeup, and they would have just thought, Kris, oh yeah, he's the cross-dresser and he's the guy who wears women's clothes. I'm really sort of surprised at the amount of people who say, God, he's a really nice guy.
The audiences are actually more intelligent than
I thought you were.
Yeah, seriously, clever. No, they are, they're smarter than
yeah.
They see past all that and they, you know.
If you could give one piece of advice to anybody that was sort of going through what John Paul's going through, what would it be?
Probably to try and be honest. I think people aren't as judgmental and as shocked by it as you might think they would be. I mean, the people that have come up to me in the street and my friends and stuff have just been really, really great about the whole storyline. So I'd say to anyone to just, you know, try and be honest and make the leap, I suppose.
Which Hollyoaks character did not lose her virginity in 2006? Amy, Sasha or Nicole?
Nicole.
That is correct.
Get in.
Which of these characters was pregnant more than once? Cindy, Anna or Becca?
It's not Becca. It's got to be Cindy or Anna. I'm going to go with Cindy.
Answer is Becca.
Is it?
Yes.
I don't
I've just been told in my earpiece.
Right, okay, cool. Okay.
Which of Mandy's friends made a pass at her? Izzy, Laura or Becca?
Laura.
How did you know that?
Because you told me the answer.
Who began the trail of pubic lice which ran through the Mcqueen family? Russ, Leo or Warren?
It was Dirty Leo.
How many current Hollyoaks characters have had storylines involving sex in the last 12 months? Is it between 9 and 19? Between 19 and 29? Or between 29 and 39?
Between 29 and 39.
Correct.
Awful lot of
randomness going on in Hollyoaks Village. Congratulations, James, you have scored 4 out of 5. How do you feel?
I feel ecstatic.
Before we go, here is a sneaky peek at what's going on in this week's Hollyoaks.